Power electronics are the unsung heroes responsible for converting, controlling, and conditioning electrical power. Helicopters need specific types of power for different systems. Power electronics ensures an efficient conversion between AC to DC and DC to DC power. This means that each electrical system gets exactly the amount of power that they need for each individual use case. A great example of this in the HX50 is the power management unit, also known as the PMU, that powers the MGU, which is the motor generator unit. Now, before I get Xinyu to show exactly how these things work and a little bit of a demonstration, let me quickly explain why you need a PMU and an MGU. Well, a PMU takes the power from the battery to start the MGU. The MGU then starts the turbine engine of the helicopter.
Basically, there are two core parts of this power system. So we have a motor generator unit, or you can call it MGU, and power management unit, you can call it PMU. So for a motor generator unit, for the MGU, it drives the engine during starting phase. And once the engine becomes self-sustaining, so we take power from the engine to supply all the electrical load from the distribution system. So basically, our MGU, you can call it integrated motor generator unit, because we are integrating the motor functionality together with the generator functionality. As I just mentioned, to control the MGU in a smart way, we need a really good brain on the back to control both MGU and also the power flow coming from the power generation system and the power going into the power generation system. So this is why we have this power management unit. This is basically my main task here. So for the power management unit, we have two parts. The first part is we call it AC to DC conversion, and the second part is the DC to DC conversion. This is basically a prototype of the AC to DC conversion. So this one will convert the 400 volts input from here to three-phase high frequency, which is later going to be connected to the PMU. And here we can see is the initial test result of this AC to DC converter. So we have the three-phase high frequency voltage and the three-phase current. So the three-phase current will basically flow into the MGU stator to create the high frequency flux, which will drive the rotor, then drive the engine.
Safety and aviation must go hand in hand, which is why power electronics are used to manage electrical systems. Through doing this, they help to pick up any anomalies that might be happening in the system and therefore preventing any potential hazards.
We are generating the code from this model to the real C code, which is going to be loaded into this controller. So as you can see, we have a bunch of code generated already, and now it is being loaded into this controller, and now it is running on our PMU controller.
Now you're probably wondering, with the amount of effort we're putting into making our own PMU and MGU, is it really worth it? Why don't we just buy off the shelf? Let me tell you some key reasons. First of all, price. To buy this unit off the shelf, it's going to cost 10 times the amount it would to make it in-house. That is a huge, huge price reduction. Reason two, weight. The off-the-shelf version of this unit would be about double the weight that it is making it in-house. These two reasons are massive into why you would bring that in-house. But let me give you one more reason. The MGU is directly driven by the gas generator drive shaft, thus eliminating the very expensive and highly complex high-speed reduction gearbox coming from the front of the engine. So what does this show? It shows that vertical integration is essential for Hill and for the positive advancement of general aviation. That's why we're making our own MGU and PMU.